Hey. Right, you filming Auntie Ellie doing a trick?
Yeah.
Come on, catch it.
Get over in the back. To make the car sit forward or back, riders in the back row can touch that magic chair. Everyone ready? Do it right, Agrabah!
Get up on me.
Darkest part of Central Africa, where up ahead I have arranged a very, very special, one-of-a-kind pygmy welcoming party. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, here they are, the one, the only pygmies of the Congo. Well, one disappointment after the other. So, that's fine. Right over here, we have a 24-foot-long python. This is actually the friendliest creature in the jungle. He will get a crush on you, if you know what I'm saying. Now, we are going to swing by my camp really quick, grab a few things I forgot on the way out this morning. And would you look at that, guys? I left the tent unlocked again. But here's the good news. We couldn't get the Jeep to start. It finally looks like they got it to turn over. And we are now heading towards the Nile River. This is actually the longest river in the entire world. It's over 4,000 miles long. And if you don't believe me, you're obviously in denial. Now, right up ahead there is an African elephant. You can tell this is an African elephant by his large and floppy ears and because he's standing in the middle of Africa. It's pretty obvious. Now, right over here, we have another one. I actually taught this one a very special trick. Let's see if he'll do it for us. Are you ready, Simba? Speak. Good boy. Down here we got some sandstone. I only point that out because a lot of people take the rocks for granted. Over here on the African belt, we have our wildebeest, impala, zebra, and giraffe. And if you look right there on the rock, guys, there's a family of lions enjoying their favorite meal, zebra on the rocks. Now, as we round this corner, we sent some explorers out earlier today and told them to stay away from the rhino. Now, as you can see, they didn't want to believe me. Looks like they've been caught a little bit of a local uprising. Certainly looks like they'll be getting the point in the end. So always remember, guys, if you're ever being chased by a wild rhino, you do not have to be faster than the rhino, you just have to be faster than...
Nothing, it's just the train comes out the other side. Yeah.
Oh, there it is, there it is.
And next leg in the end.
Tell at you, look.
What?
A dog on the boat.
Next leg Indian.
Indian, is that?
There's deer over there. Look at the deer.
Look at the deer hiding in the.
There, look.
You see, it's just like I told you.